Students, this is our question number first of chapter current electricity, which is totally based on a cell. In this question, we are given that a cell of 12 volt EMF having an internal resistance also, that is 0.4 ohm. What is the maximum current that we have to find that can be drawn from the battery? Students, first of all, the current by Ohm's law, as we know, potential is equal to current into resistance, and current is equal to potential divided by resistance. So resistance, if resistance is minimum, then always current should be maximum. And the condition in which this cell gives a maximum current is when our external resistance is equal to zero, means total circuit resistance is equal to internal resistance of that cell. It means potential is of 12 volt, resistance is of 0.4 ohm, then the current is 30 ampere. The maximum current, you have to write this also, the maximum current that can be drawn from the cell is 30 ampere when external resistance is zero. Okay, so this is the answer of this problem.